Like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new video updates.
Finals. AQ take victory and title with a 7-1 win over US. Update. The AQ baseball team needs a win over US to complete the regular season win and win the AQ regular season title. The first pitch is scheduled for 10:30 a.m. from Tampa. The East Carolina baseball team will look to end its regular season on a high when it takes on USF in Tampa, Florida at USF Ballpark at Red McEwen Field in a three-game series that begins Thursday and lasts through Saturday, with the first pitch on Thursday is scheduled for 6:30 p.m. Eastern Time. Friday has been moved to 5 p.m., and Saturday's regular season finale is scheduled for 10:30 a.m. Eastern Time. The Pirates are expected to start on Thursday, with freshman Zach Root, followed by Josh Gross on Friday, and Trey Yesevich on Saturday. USF is expected to counterattack with right-hander Jack Sebert, left-hander Nolan Hudy, and left-hander Ethan Brown. The Bulls have had a disappointing season. They are 19-34 overall, and the American are 7-14 and tied for last place with Tulane. Their RPIA is 169, the second lowest in the league. The offensive was actually solid. Freshman Eric Snow leads the team with a .352 average, 12 doubles, 7 homers and 38 RBIs. Sophomore Bobby Boeser had a strong season with a .322 average and a team-high 15 homers. Outfielder Drew Brecher hits .299 with 10 homers. USF is expected to be without redshirt junior power hitter Daniel Cantu through injury. The Pirates won all four games last season, after splitting four games to wrap up the 2021 regular season. East Carolina starts the weekend with a .291 batting average and a .234 batting average. The Pirates stole 73 out of 84 bases and only allowed 41 out of 58 stolen bases. AQ's pitching team compiled a 4.20 ERA with 539 strikeouts against 173 walks in 471.1 innings. The Pirates' seven-game winning streak ended Tuesday with a 14-13 loss to Campbell. AQ currently has an RPI of 21 and is expected to be number 2 in the NCAA Regional Championships, according to the latest predictions from D1 Baseball and Baseball America. East Carolina, who